This is News Always On. According to a Health and Human Services official, the U.S. government hasn't been able to find the parents of 71 children who were likely separated from their families. HHS Assistant Secretary for Preparedness and Response Jonathan White said, quote, "There are some children who we believe are separated for whom we have not yet identified the parent." He told a federal judge on Monday that of the 2,551 kids in federal custody believed to be separated, officials have confirmed matches with 2,480 parents. White also said 1,609 such parents are in the government custody. That means potentially hundreds of parents have either been deported or released already, or maybe in federal or state criminal custody. U.S. District Judge Dana Sabraw has ordered the government to temporarily halt the deportations of reunited families in light of a newly filed emergency motion. According to a CNN report, many separated families are seeking asylum, but the odds of gaining U.S. asylum just got a lot tougher, and more deportations could ensue. Under a new Trump administration policy, asylum seekers claiming a fear of domestic violence or non-governmental gang violence in their home countries will likely be immediately rejected. By this Thursday, Sabraw said the government should be done figuring out which adults in IC detention are verified parents of separated children. Thursday is also the deadline for the government to provide a list of parents in the detention who are not eligible for reunification, for example, those with criminal records or those who are not certain to be a child's parent. July 26 is the court ordered deadline for the government to reunite separated children ages 5 to 17 with their families. That means reuniting as many as 2,551 kids in less than 2 weeks. For more on this, subscribe to our channel.